Now, lots of us have AirPods, and it's easy to think of them as a really personal device, but it doesn't have to be. If you're watching a movie on the train or on the plane with someone and you're using your AirPods, if you go into the media and then tap the little share icon, you can share with another pair of AirPods. So if someone else is sitting next to you, you can both enjoy the same media with two pairs of AirPods. Really, really handy way to share a bit of media on a long train journey.